the sooner the Penguins get Saturday's loss to Toronto out of the system, the better, right? Well, they did not have a game yesterday, but they had a very spirited practice up in Cranberry. So will that get them back on track and back in the win column?
Just because you talk about it in the room, I know the players, I'm sure they talked about their effort in the last hockey game.
Will puts her suits and scores from the left circle, fires it in past the diving Matt Murray, and the Devils strike first. They've got a 1-0 lead on their first shot.
Comes right off a body, and for Murray, trying to move across from left to right, he kind of lost his edge of his skate. You see how he's toppled over there? He got his edge caught in the ice. He either tried to make a push across and caught that edge, something not quite right there in the form of a netminder.
Interesting. Casey DeSmith had to play 3 minutes in Saturday's game against the Toronto Maple Leafs. Here's a steal by Brian Rust with Matt Cullen. 2-on-1. Rust holds, fires off the post. Over for Zajac again. Wrister off a stick and wide. Murray trying to pick up his stick in the crease. Out of the box is Letang. Attack continues here from New Jersey. Penguins get a bounce off the boards. Rushing ahead is Chris Letang. 1-on-1 against Botnin. Driving on him with a backhander. Save made by Kincaid. But it has been a struggle about anywhere recently for New Jersey, having lost 6 of their last 7 games after a tremendous start. 4-0. Evgeny Malkin going to pass right in front. Haglund, chance, poke check by Kincaid. Carl Haglund, looking at a wide open net.
That was a wise poke check by Kincaid. He just got enough of that puck to get it to elevate and off Malkin's stick. Letang has done a great job. He's abbreviated that backswing, and he's really got a lot of shots through.
Alexiak shoots and scores! Off the faceoff, the big ring, Jamie Oleksiak, and we're tied up at 1.
Wow, that was just a rocket of a shot by Oleksiak, the big man. Look at the puck knuckle all the way through and by that glove hand. Mata goes down. Gensel goes up, and the pass goes right by Crosby and right by the glove of Kincaid, who could not stop that knuckling 95-mile-an-hour fastball by Oleksiak.
Will Butcher flicks it to the corner. Joey Anderson, his third National Hockey League game, got it right in front. Up high, Lovejoy fires and scores. Ben Lovejoy from the blue line. The former Penguin. The puck finds its way in through a screen, and the Devils reclaim the lead.
Well, he decided he was just going to go right through the body of Rust and off the skate. That may have been deflected by Boyle. It goes off something, right? There, and Boyle's going to get credit for that goal.
Hopped on by Gensel to the corner for Crosby. Letang, one-time drive goes wide. Keeping it alive, Jack Johnson. Behind the goal, Crosby has Letang. Still holds the centering feed. Simone is robbed by Kincaid. What a stop from the Devils netminder. Keith Kincaid back for Phil. Watched by Ben Lovejoy. Side of that, Hornquist just wide on the stuff attempt. The flex away, and a chance for Andy Green's shorthanded breakaway if he can catch up to it. He does. 2-on-0. Green to the net. He's fouled by Murray. Gigantic save on the defenseman, Andy Green.
And Murray was able to zone in, keep the glove in position above the pad, and watch the puck into it.
Demi Botnin with a pass across the Travis Zajac, carries over the line. Dropper, Miles Wood, shoot, save made by Murray. Big rebound, and the Devils get the whistle. That does not go their way, even though it looked like Sammy Botnin had a wide open net. The Penguins get a break. Some contact there with Juuso Riikola. Striding back into his own zone, Ben Lovejoy taps it across. It's Severson with a quick up. Over the line is Brett Cini. Down the middle, Joey Anderson in with a shot that's stopped by Murray. Joey Anderson looking for his first NHL goal. Penguins grinding now. Centering pass right in front. Cullen is denied by Kincaid.
Nice little pass there from Sprung. And here they come again, the Devils.
Another opportunity. JSD is alone. He shoots. Murray able to make the stop. He denies JSD. We go end to end. And home free, the former Penguin trying to go 5-hole. Matt Murray with the answer. Taking a look. Fires a shot off the outside of the cage. Kyle Palmieri around the boards for Sammy Botnin to the front again. Opportunity for Hall. Big scramble right in front. Chaos at the top of the crease, but it's gobbled up by Murray.
Well, he made 3 great saves. Right with the pads. You know, the Penguins were draped over Palmieri, and Hall got waxed at that puck. The right pad of Matt Murray came up big, not just once, but twice. There's one, there's another one as he keeps the pads on the ice. Look at all the Penguins collapse to the front of the net.
So it's 4th of the season. Back in the first period, Matt Murray has been excellent, 19 saves. Here's a pickoff by Travis Ajak. Over to Miles Wood. Another chance. Shoots one. Save made. The rebound. Knocked wide for the corner. Up high. Johansson a drive. Save made by Murray. Waved out of this faceoff circle. And a faceoff win for Nico Hischier. Devils setting up on the power play. Kyle Palmieri shoots one. Deflection. Score.
Is that Boyle again?
There was Boyle in front. We'll see if he gets credit. And it took just 7 seconds. 3-1 New Jersey.
Boyle just goes and camps in front of the net. Tries to impede Murray's vision. And it looked like he got a stick on that one too. It might have went right between his legs.
Over to Kessel. Angled down. Good read by Vatanen, but taken off the boards by Malkin. Sidney Crosby. Holding. Goes Letang. One-time drive. Stopped by Kincaid. Big rebound in the slot, but cleared by D. Jamie Oleksiak. Double team. Trying to move it past Johansson. Does. Brian Rust across the rink. Unable to knock it down. Derek Grant, but wants to step here into the corner. It's Grant looking. Pass for Hornquist. Stuff attempt was stopped by Kincaid.
Hornquist goes to the front of the cage. He's robbed by the right pad.
Goes off the board to the top for Will Butcher. Angled over to Boyle. One-timer off the stick of Palmieri and wide. Taylor Hall to Boyle. One-time shot. He scores. Another power play goal and a hat trick for Brian Boyle. And the Devils have a 4-1 lead.
Hard pass down to one knee. Ripped it by Murray. Just a beautiful abbreviated backswing for Boyle to put it in the perfect spot.
Casey DeSmit takes over in the crease on Hockey Fights Cancer Night. He's got three. Underway with New Jersey on the attack. Damon Severson, centering pass in front. Zajac scores. He beats DeSmit. 19 seconds into the third period, and it's 5-1 double.
Boy, that was a nice play by Zajac as he broke away from Oleksiak. He was in tight, and then he moved away like a receiver.
Taylor Hall gliding in, guarded by Jack Johnson. Bounces off the check. Hall looking for a play. The feed to the line. Sammy Vatanen to his left. Will Butcher, 3 points on the night. Holds, shoots, blocker save made by DeSmit. JSD got it to front. Boyle looking for four. Off his stick and over to the boards. Contact between Dumoulin and Boyle. Joey Anderson has it in the corner. Third NHL game. Charging to the front. They dig forward. DeSmit sprawled out. Evgeny Malkin. Trying to slice his way through. Finding in the corner. Turned over by Zajac to Hornquist. Hornquist, Haglin, and Malkin. Chris Letang takes a shot. The chest save made. That's off the logo of Keith Kincaid. Bob, I guess an opportunity to experiment at the very least. Try some different lines. Thought we might see something a bit different tonight with the forward combinations. Gensel at the top. A drive kicked out by Kincaid. Matt Cullen. Nice finesse move in the corner as Butcher had lost his stick from grabbing the puck as Taylor Hall.
That's where if you get a chance, you finish your check on Hall.
Rust off the iron by the side of the cage. The Penguins working in deep, and they'll make the line change here. The Malkin penalty will come to an end right now. Johansson stick check, maybe a chance for the Penguins and Crosby. Vatanen to beat. Sidney Crosby fires, save made by Kincaid.
Boy, just got a piece of it. He was way out. He really depended on his defense, not letting the pass go across to Gensel.
Maybe one last chance for Pittsburgh. Letang winds and fires. That goes wide, and the Devils get the 2 points tonight. Final score 5-1 here at BPG Paints Arena.
Hockey Fights Cancer Night, and what can we say? Brian Boyle with the natural hat trick. He'll remember that for many days to come.
Fitting, Brian Boyle, his first career hat trick and a natural hat trick